Hey guys, how are you doing? It's for me. I am A-OK. So, today, what is happening? Today, what are we doing? Today, we're going to Manchester. We're going to Manchester for like a short day trip. I have a feeling this video is going to be short because we're going to be spending most of the time in the car. But nevertheless, I'm just going to make the video regardless. So, long story cut short, right? I have a friend of mine, Munashim, who wants to go to Manchester. I think he's going to collect his car or something like that, and then Non is going to be driving him to Manchester and then coming back as well, you feel. So I'm just going to be joining them on the little joyride. So I think the journey is going to be like 8-7 hours all in all. I don't really know how far Manchester is. I've only gone to Manchester like twice, and that was with the train, so with the car I'm not really sure. And also, like, with the traffic delays, I don't even know how long it's going to take. But nevertheless, the start of the year, I just told myself, like, I want to do like some spontaneous things. Then this just came on my lap, so I just took it. And funny enough, I have like the exams next week. So mom and dad, if you're watching this, you're not watching this. Yeah. So I have it planned though. Like, my brain somehow works more effectively in the night. So like when I come back around 6-7, then I'm just gonna start studying from then on, because exams are gonna be triggered. Because this time they're closed book. First year, second year, they'll be open book, and they'll also be online. So be doing them with your friends. But then this time they're like, nah, we're not doing that. So it's closed book, so it's gonna be rough. But nevertheless, we'll move. We shall survive. We survived anything. We can survive anything at this point. So without much further ado, let us go.
Well, there's a will, there's a way, kind of beautiful. And every night has a state so magical. And if there's love in this life, there's no obstacle that can't be defeated.
Now, okay, so I've taken a pit stop for now because I need to go to the toilet. Yeah, my bladder was crying out loud, so yeah. Yeah, let me look for the toilet now. Okay, that was a good meal. Let's go back to the trip.
Well, that guy, his car, what was it? What's his name? You know, afterwards, when we went back to the hotel.
Oh.
Yeah, and that, yeah.
You ain't know, now you know, nigga. I take poor phone. Manchester is cold for no reason. Oh gosh.
Oh.
Yeah. How does it feel?
This is what I
need. Yeah, it sounds good.
This
it sounds
is
good.
Is it more than a crush, more than a like, more than a love? Baby, I will make you mine, and I ain't giving up. Is it more than a crush, more than a like, more than a love? Baby, I will make you mine, and I ain't giving up.
Hey there.
Thank you so much.
No worries.
No problemo.
I'll talk to you when I get there, yeah?
Okay, no worries.
I'm trying to go on a diet right now, but being in front of all of these foodstuffs is tempting me. Gosh, I don't know how people on diets do this, man. I can't survive right now. I want that chicken. Well, chicken I can get it, but then I want a burger as well. but now I shall resist. Some shopping. Yeah, it's been a long day. 5-8 hours of traveling, but it was worth it though. It was good vibes. But if for me, I'm going to work now. No, not to work, to do my work, my school work, because exams are around the corner. So yeah, guys, thank you very much for watching. As for me, I am gone. I'm gone.